full of vibes, contagious. Look in your eyes, it is dangerous. Grateful I had all the patience. I know you're going through some changes. You taking pictures, know your angles. Ooh, no, ain't perfect, but we them close. Ooh, you give me something.
What is up, everyone? Today I'm going to be doing a blue, yellow, and gold tutorial. It's going to be like a little halo eye. And yes, I did this on my live yesterday and everyone loved it, so I'm hoping I can do the same thing today. But yeah, I'm gonna be using the Take Me Back to Brazil palette, and I know you guys are probably getting tired of it, but it is one of the palettes that I have that is super colorful, so, and it's super good. So if you like colorful looks, I think you should pick it up. And yeah, we're gonna get started. Hi everyone. So I definitely wanted to do a talk through, get ready with me type of video, but with a house full of people, everyone's always coming in my room, so I didn't technically get to do that, but I do have time for a voiceover, so that's what we're doing. I am packing that yellow color on, and next up I'm going to pack this true blue on, and I'm literally trying to pack it on as best as I can and get the real pigment of the blue. So yeah, I'm just packing, and now I am going to try to blend it out. Now, when it came to blending it out this time, I think I did good the first time I did this eye look, but the second time, which is this time, I don't think I blended it out as best as I could. I didn't spend a lot of time on it, but I did what I could do for the time being. And right here I'm just adding some yellow, and I really just went back and forth with the blue and yellow, but it's kind of hard to blend the two out. And right here I'm not cutting my crease, I'm just cutting a halo, which is a little bit harder than cutting your crease. I don't know why, but I have the toughest time doing a halo eye. So yeah, I'm just cutting it right here and trying to even it out and make sure it doesn't look crazy. And the color that I'm going to pack on that middle part of my eyelid is a gold yellow. It's a yellow toned gold from the Violet Voss palette that I have, and it is so pretty. I freaking love this color. I think it looks so good. And I used to not really like yellow toned golds, but I've grown to love them. And after I pack on that color and get the most pigmentation that I thought I could get, I go ahead and clean up the outside of my eyelid. And now I'm going in with my eyeliner. And yeah, I'm just making a pretty winged liner. And after I am done with my eyeliner, I throw on some mascara and some lashes, and the look is completed. Thank you guys for watching.